What a shame. That gentleman seemed like a sophisticated sort of guy. I actually think you two would have hit it off.
Is that so?